my career. A quick rundown. I got my first record deal when I was 17 years old out of Windsor, Ontario, Canada. I got a chance to work with the most amazing producer ever, a living legend, Mr. Quincy Jones. Let's give it up for Quincy. And he really, it was such an amazing moment and an amazing time. I got a chance to travel the world and first time I'd really been out of Canada. And so it was so amazing. And during that time when I was doing the album, I started writing. And this actually was one of the first songs that I'd ever written. I am.